crazy little shack beyond the tracks. And everybody calls it the Sugar Shack. Well, it's just a coffee house and it's made out of wood. Espresso coffee tastes.